crabs certainly look armored, with their tough rounded shells and formidable pincers. But are true bones part of their biology? To understand crabs, we must examine the broader crustacean family they belong to. Lobsters, shrimp, and more. All crustaceans share the common adaptation of an exoskeleton. A crustacean's armor-like shell forms a protective barrier between its soft innards and surrounding environments. This rigid external skeleton also provides anchor points for muscles to attach to. Since it's on the outside, it can be shed and replaced as the animals grow. In crabs specifically, the upper carapace shields the cephalothorax, which houses main organs, while the lower plastron protects the abdomen. Together they comprise the crab's outer shell. Under this lies a thin membranous layer where muscle attaches. Remarkably, the entire structure contains no trace of bone. But without bones, what comprises a crab's formidable exoskeletal shell? Their protective covering is made of a multi-layered complex of protein and minerals. The primary building block is chitin, a tough, rigid polysaccharide that forms into a matrix through chemical cross-linking. This hardy base provides structural stability and strength. The exoskeleton also contains varying amounts of calcium carbonate, which hardens into crystalline reinforcement through a process called sclerotization. This extra mineralization grants additional armor-like qualities. Together, protein matrices fused with rigid crystalline components create the ideal recipe for an external bone-like scaffolding, customizable across over 6,000 crab species, anatomies, and lifestyles, all without the need for true internal bones.